Okay, so today is the day after the wedding, and I was planning on filming a get ready with me for the wedding, but I was just running around so much. So let me tell you what happened. I ordered a dress off of Sammy Dress, and Sammy Dress is like this wicked, awesomely cheap website, and I think they're stationed in Hong Kong or something. Ordered a dress off of Sammy Dress for like $15, and it was so cute, and that's what I was gonna wear to the wedding, and I ordered it like th 2 weeks ago. I quick shipped it, so I figured it would be here in like 5 to 7 days, which is like ample time when you have a 2 week frame before the wedding. Stupid me, it didn't even come in the mail, so I had to plan B it, go to Nordstrom and find a dress. Found a dress, and it ended up being so cute, and everybody loved it, and my pictures were great, and I loved the way I looked in the dress, and I just felt so comfortable and confident in it. And I wanted to just show you quickly the dress that I wore because it was so cute. So this is the dress that I wore, and it's puffy at the bottom like a princess ball gown. It kind of like puffs out. Which I don't usually like, but it looked really, really cute on me. It also has like this bustier, like thick lining on top, so it stays up really nice. And I didn't have any problems with this dress. Like, I actually thought it was so cute, and the design's so nice. And it's like, it matches my nails exactly, but it has like these mint and silver and like teal colored strings or strands going through them, and I just think this dress was so cute. But long story short, my get ready with me video was cut short because I was looking for a dress. I am going to a pool party, which is the after wedding party, and I'm so excited to go, and I wanted to film a get ready with me video just so you guys can see what I wore and what I did my makeup like. I also wanted to do a what I bring in my pool bag. So I wanted to show you guys, one, what my makeup look for the pool party was, two, what I'm keeping in my pool bag, and three, I wanted to give you a recap of the pool party after party from the wedding. So I am currently getting ready to go to the pool party. This is what I decided on so far. I am wearing this kimono. I wore it in a lookbook before this summer, but it is from Hollister, and it has these little tassels at the bottom that I think are so cute. I also got this bathing suit. I ordered it a while ago from AliExpress, and this is what I'm going to be wearing to the pool party. So I wanted to tell you guys something because everybody has been asking me on Instagram and Twitter and Facebook where I got my bathing suit from. Let me just tell you first that the real triangle bathing suits are roughly $100, like with shipping. So I think the bathing suit by itself is like $85, like the two pieces. And then for shipping from Australia, it's like $9. So you end up spending like $100 on a bathing suit. I was not about to spend $100 on a bathing suit, but I really, really like the style. So I looked on AliExpress, and AliExpress had them for $15, and it came in 2 weeks, and that is this bathing suit. So anybody who has any questions about this bathing suit, this is from AliExpress. It's a small, and I got it for $15 and free shipping. So yeah. So this is what I'm going to be keeping in my pool bag right next to me, you know, while I tan and I take pictures and I swim and I eat and all that. You want to make sure that you have all the things that you need for the day, especially because for me, when I'm next to a pool, I don't want to move all day. So I want to make sure I have everything in my bag for whatever I may need. Like if I get bored, I might want to read, or, you know, make sure my charger's there, because if my phone dies, you know, that's tragedy. So the bag that I'm going to bring to the pool party is my black Longchamp, and I have a plum colored one, but I don't want to get it dirty, so I figured the black would be the way to go. Next, I figured it would be really nice to have all the makeup essentials that I may need to brush up on my makeup for the day, because when you jump in the pool and you jump out, a lot of times things run. I did use my waterproof makeup today. Obviously, my bronzer isn't waterproof, and obviously, my foundation isn't waterproof. So that stuff is gonna come off with wear and tear, especially if I'm swimming and sweating and tanning and all that. I wanted to just pack a few things just to keep my face looking good, or if I go to the bathroom, I can touch up on it, or like when I'm leaving, or if we go somewhere, I wanted to make sure that I just had makeup to touch up on my face just so I'm not looking crazy. I'm gonna be packing this makeup bag. It's empty at the moment, but I'm gonna just throw in the essentials that I think I'm gonna be using on this pool day. The first thing that I'm gonna pack is kind of old school, but people still use it, and I'm obsessed with it because I don't want to use anything else for my lips. But I use Listex, and it's like a chapstick, and I bring it everywhere with me. Like, and I love just having some chapstick, some low-key chapstick. And like, I like this because you can share with other people as well, and it's not completely gross because you don't have everybody's lips all up on your chapstick. The next thing that I'm gonna bring is my bronzer and a brush, because when I jump in the pool and jump out, it's not going to be there anymore. I'm just telling you that right now. Because I go somewhere, or when I'm leaving, if I'm heading somewhere else after the pool party, I wanted to just bring my bronzer just so I can touch up and just look really good no matter what. The next two things I'm going to bring are my Stay Matte Primer, because I'm going to be outside all day, and if I end up reapplying my makeup, I'm going to want to make sure I'm matte and not sweating everywhere. And the second thing that I'm going to bring is my BB cream, and this BB cream has sunscreen in it, SPF 25, and I just think that's great. I don't have any face sunscreen, and I put this on. I use this to do my makeup, as you guys saw, and I just wanted to bring these two things. I'm not going to bring my foundation. I'm going to bring just this because I feel like it's a summer day, and it's really hot, and I'm not going to need to reapply foundation two different times because you don't need to do that. The next thing that I'm going to bring is my Scandal Eyes Waterproof Mascara, and I have this mascara on right now. It's really subtle. It doesn't really look like my eyelashes are popping right now, but I like this because it literally stays on forever. Like, I have trouble taking it off in the shower, like, when I scrub my eyes. Like, it's really bad. So, I knew that this would be trusty dusty today when I'm going to the pool party, and just in case I needed to reapply. The last thing that I'm going to pack in my makeup bag is my Color Lift blush. I'm obsessed with this. I've been using it in every single makeup tutorial that I've posted on my channel, and I think any girl should have a highlighter for their face because it just makes you look so much prettier and vibrant and glowy, and it's just really nice. And I'm a big fan of like the dewy makeup look, and I think this with some bronzer, you know, it does the whole thing. Like, you don't even have to wear that much makeup. Like me right now, I'm wearing this and bronzer, and I just feel like my face looks so nice. And here is my makeup bag, and it is going into my Longchamp. Next thing that I'm gonna be bringing to the pool party is my planner, and please do not judge me, but when I'm laying down and tanning, I really, really like to make sure my week is organized. I don't know about you guys, but when I'm tanning and like laying down and having some me time, I really like to just gather and organize and just get everything done that I need to get done, or just get it down on paper so that I know to get it done. The next thing that I'm bringing is my little pouch that I got from Nordstrom. It's just like a little makeup bag. Whoa. This thing just has all the little tools that I might need throughout the day, like my wallet or my passport. I don't know. I always bring my passport around with me. You never know. You never know. I don't know. Also in this pouch is a deodorant because I sweat like a nasty pig. And I told you guys this in a previous video. I sweat so bad it's disgusting, like I'm a boy. So I wanted to bring this deodorant just to freshen up. And also in this pouch is some pens, a highlighter, and a tampon. And the reason why I have this tampon is because you never know. And I know that the majority of the people that watch me on YouTube are girls, and we can all relate here. And these pens are just so I can write things down in my planner and highlight them and circle them and just be organized. So I always carry a bunch of pens and highlighters with me because I'm obsessed and that's my life. Also, I hope you guys didn't think that I was going to the pool party without any pants or a shirt. I can't just leave my house like this. I don't know where you live, but you can't do that over here. So that is what I'm going to be wearing to the pool party. So I'm gonna leave to go to the pool party, and I love you guys, and please stay tuned for the videos that are coming up soon. Bye. Okay. Hi guys, this is my cousin Carly. I came here because we're all driving up to the pool party together, so I came to help her get prepared and ready to pack a bag and all that to get to the pool party. So she wanted to tell you what was in her pool bag. Wave. Hi guys, this is Carly, my cousin, and she wanted to show you guys what she was going to be bringing to the pool with her, or to the pool party, for the after wedding party. So here she goes. Say hi.
Hi, I bought lipstick and my DS.
Just in case she gets bored, she's bringing her DS and her towel.
My headphones.
You're bringing your headphones? Mm-hmm. What do you use your headphones with? You're gonna use them with the DS? Awesome.
My pen.
You're bringing a pad of paper and a pen for what?
For if I get bored. in my pool bag.
So she can put all this awesome stuff in her pool bag. You excited? Yeah? Me too.
Hi, I'm Carly. Hi, everybody.
You gotta... You can't show them your bathing suit with your butt.
This is my bathing suit. This is my new house.
And I look cute.
And I look so cute.
And say bye.
Bye.
All good. It's the week of gold. At my house, we party on the radio. That's my favorite song. Thinking about the run. I got no clue that I'll be here alone.
Recording.
Wave to the camera.
Wave. Everybody wave.